After applying the Glyco 15 serum, you can go straight onto the acne treatment gel. This can be used on localized areas of breakouts, or it can be used all over the face. The acne treatment gel contains salicylic acid and mandelic acid. Not many people are familiar with mandelic acid, but it has a larger molecule size than glycolic acid, so therefore it's good for sensitive skin types or those skin types that are prone to pigment.